Who invented the microphone and when? The microphone was invented by Emile Berliner in 1876. Berliner was a German-born American inventor who is known for his contributions to the development of the gramophone and the microphone. The microphone was an important invention as it allowed for the amplification of sound, which revolutionized communication and entertainment industries. Today, microphones are used in a variety of settings, from concerts to phone calls.